feels understeery again. I don't get it. Or is it just the 800 steering rotation? I don't know. Yeah. And just see how you adapt from one car to another. Like,
there's a slow car up ahead.
Oh, fuck me.
Yellow flag in sector 1. This lap so far. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
What an overtake. Oh, I feel like jarts. Now we're going to business. Come on. Oh, it says
a there's a slow car up ahead.
A 207 now. Come on. Just left, not mess it up. Very aggressive. Yes, yes, come on. Watch this time.
Well done, mate. That's all the best.
Oh man, I'm already happy with that.
Cut detected.
Fuck me. That's Ferrari level. I have to try the Ferrari again here, because cannot be so close to 2 minutes. I have to get the below 2 minutes in the Ferrari at least. No, not yet. Not yet. So that's why I'm so stunned, because this is a great time. I don't know, it's really, I'm not getting a clean lap, like, and I did a 2.0.5. So there is definitely some more time in it, if you know what you're doing, but I'm just learning. And it was with quali fuel, I think. I don't know. It's maybe how I see the lines now more. Like before, I was just like making the corner, and now I know where to go to take the corner right, or it feels like. Like I have a better feel for how to go into corners and to get out better. Yeah, when you get it right, it feels great. But then you just push a little bit too much on the brake and the car tries to kill you. So I don't have these problems in the Ferrari. It's like much easier to control. What? Ah, the load cells. Yeah, they are great. Yeah, I think also the braking is improving now. Like the trail braking, or just overall the feel for the brakes, like just pushing light and then a bit stronger, and like getting the feel how much to press the brake, to push the brake for what corner you're in, like to get more speed into the corners. Yeah, braking is the most important thing. That's why even the guys on the G29 that I know, like Omen, if you know Darking's channel, he's a lot driving with Omen. He's on the G29, and he uses load cell brakes with the G29. So yeah, you need like this hub where you can combine different manufacturers. But I don't know if they even produce it anymore, but I think you can find it on Amazon. Yeah, and then you can use Fanatec gear with Trustmaster gear and like all this stuff. You have load cell brakes as well, right? You have motion and everything, and you don't have load cells. You're fucking 4D, and you don't have load cells. What the fuck is wrong with you? Okay, I think I used this setup. How much fuel? Oh, I have to calculate. Come on, calculator. Ah, oh, fuck me. How much time left? Ah, oh, fuck me. 55 seconds. How long is the race? 15 minutes. It's 8 laps, might be. 8 laps times 4 is 32, so
30 seconds.
33. That should do. 30, let's do 34. Oh man, I have to pee now. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Where am I starting? What?
10 seconds.
How am I fucking P1? They're gonna kill me.
Stay double file.
Yeah, but you know, the some of the really fast guys, they don't even do like qualifying. Thank you, sir. I can need that. Oh man, I think this is my first race in the Porsche.
Green light, go, go, go. Car on the left, leader on the left.
Oh, this is gonna be a mess. Bad. Come on, my first race in the Porsche. No way I'm gonna win that. My engineer. Thank you.
fastest lap of the race. Great job, man.
Good. Early on the gas. But the other guy's catching. Oh, he's here.
Yellow flag in sector one.
Oh, he's probably the fast guy. Oh. Okay. Should I go defensive?
Well done, mate. Fastest lap of the race so far.
Uh-oh. Oh, he got me here.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. We are halfway through, keep pushing.
That was interesting. Go, go, go. Come on. Come on, little Porsche. Give me all you have. Well, I'm pushing as well. Oh my god. Well, it's funny to go and try some crazy stuff like I do. I can do that. Pressures are perfect. That felt good. Thank you, buddy.
Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
Well, I have great consistency. I can't believe I'm winning this race. Oh, my son is crying. Come on, give me that 05.
Alright mate, this is your last lap and you're the leader. Keep it together. Well done, mate. This has been your personal best.
Beautiful. Jo, i to už kapře a tyk svojme. Kde mi jde? Wow, this time. Come on. Oh no. Come on, not the best. Yes.
P1, excellent job. What a race. See you in the pits. Bring it back home.
Oh man. 2:03. I think I can get below 2 minutes, but I do. Great job. Who was it? Axel Foley. Well, I take that.